Do you remember these visualizations from the older version of Windows Media Player? Nostalgic, right? What if I say you can create such a visualization with just one Python library? Follow the code and try making one of your own.